Okay, we have new model here. Hybrid. Ah, shukran. Thank you. Highlander. New glass, huh? Hybrid. Highlander. So basically, this vehicle hybrid. To identify the parts. Let's check if it is aluminum or metal. Do you have magnet? Alibi? Baro? Ah, thank you. So, fender, it's aluminum. Then bonnet. Aluminum door metal HSS front door and rear door pillar A pillar metal roof metal. Alright, so front bumper TSOP. TSOP quarter panel metal, then trunk or rear door no magnetism. Okay, let's check. So the only metal is the hinges. Okay. Door hinges. Then the back door. Back door. So as you can see, the thickness is thicker than aluminum. Meaning, this is not aluminum. Alright, see, almost 3 millimeter. Good morning. Alright, 3 mm. Okay.
US.
Is it gas? Yeah, not 134?
Other
1348? Yeah, this is made in US. Basically, it's 19.3. Same?
Corolla?
Same Corolla engine? Where's the AC? AC rayon.
No.
1, 2, 3, 4. This is the latest one. Alright. So now we identify the parts. Front side, aluminum.
Rear side?
Rear side, plastic.
Plastic?
Yes. Then front door, rear door, quarter panel, HSS.
HSS.
Metal. High strength steel.
Fender?
Fender, it's aluminum. Okay.
Is it repairable? Dent repairable?
Yes, you can repair by.
How to process? Heat?
First heat. Heat.
Separate tools, separate.
Separate tools, separate hammers, separate dallies.
Environment will need that.
Yeah, different room as well. Okay?
Okay.
So, now we understand different types of Highlander. Different types of classification of parts. External parts of Highlander Toyota. All right.